Windsor's own professional basketball team, the Express, is getting ready to begin the new season, coming off their second consecutive NBL championship. Despite the team's success, however, professional basketball in Windsor has yet to take off, as the Express, entering their fourth season, hope that their winning ways will begin to attract more support.
You know, it's a little tough. I mean, definitely we would like the house to be packed, but we got to continue to do our job and kind of gain one fan at a time, and hopefully by the end of the day, the Windsorites and the Essex County community people will come out there and watch us play, because it is a good product and the guys really play hard for their city.
I believe that our championship team is going to bring more and more fans as more and more people hear about us and know that we're a good brand of basketball. Windsor Express Basketball is a good brand of basketball. So our fans are starting to rise more and more and more. It's a young league. It's a young franchise. It's our fourth season. So as this season's go on and we keep winning, because we will, we're going to bring more fans.
Yeah, I think it's important. I think that this is a great city. I've really come to love it. I love the restaurants. I love the people I've met. And I just think it deserves to have a great team and a great sellout. And we don't need but a couple thousand people a game for this to be a great, great atmosphere. And if we can get that, we'll be real, real happy. Well, I think it's, you know, Windsor's a great basketball market. Windsor is a championship city, Wind City. It's close to Detroit, which is a very popular basketball market. You know, it's a top 20 city in size-wise in the whole country. So if anybody should have a pro team, it should be Windsor. And, you know, we know they'll support it. We just have to keep growing it.
Last week, Windsor City Council denied the team's request to cut its rental price for the WFCU Center nearly in half due to a lack of revenue last season. As Councilman Ed Sleeman explains, the city is not willing to use taxpayer dollars to help keep the Express in Windsor.
I said, we understand you. We understand the value of it. We understand that sometimes, like, how important is the tourism industry by having you in our community. But when it comes to give taxpayers money to a for-profit organization, I said, I cannot support it. That's number one. I put my motion to give them 3 years contract, and they know exactly they're paying the same what they did last year, and it's going to be for their benefit. They know the exact cost. So this is what we did, and I thought it was a good decision. We loved them. I like to watch them. I went a few times to watch them. They are great. I'm a fan, actually, of basketball. But when it comes to paying taxpayers money on giving them the same deal as we give the Salvation Army or any nonprofit organization, and now they want us even to pay more. I have difficulty giving it to them. And they understand it. Everybody understands. Everybody likes the team. The team is definitely an asset to the city of Windsor. We value the team. We understand what they're going through. It's a new team. It takes time to, you know, to pick up the numbers they're looking for in terms of attendance. So, and I think they are on the right track to really to improve the attendance, and I think to make it a goal, seriously. But you can't expect the taxpayer to subsidize it for it. Yes, I expect them to grow. Yes, I expect them to be a major player, like almost a Spitfire. Yeah. But they just have to hang on.
Despite their financial struggles, the team remains confident that the support in the stands will improve as a direct result of their continued success on the court.
Championship. That's it. Three-peat. Nothing else but championship.
Our expectation is always to be champions. We won the championship the last two seasons, so we go on looking for a three-peat, and that's the goal at the beginning, and we just got to go out there and work hard to try to achieve it.
Just looking around, the talent here is pretty incredible, and to have this in your own community is so rare. We're so lucky to have it, and hopefully, you know, the folks in Windsor and Essex County take advantage of. We've got these great players, up-and-coming players right here. You know, you can come down, park at the WFCU Center. You don't have to cross the border. You don't have to drive to Toronto. It's right here in your own city, and it's a great thing.
My message to the city and to the fans is to keep faith. We're working hard. The head office is working hard. Our whole basketball organization is working hard. We're here, and we want to stay for sure. This is a great place, a great atmosphere, and I believe that if we can all come together and work together, everything will be blessed.
It is. It's a good basketball team. It's a good league. So what I would say to the people out here in the community is come out. Come and watch one game, and I bet you'll be hooked. And that's what we find when we get one fan or two fans or multitude of fans to come out and watch us play, they love it and they can continue to come back. So we just got to continue spreading the word, continue trying to gain one fan at a time, and hopefully we'll be able to get to our goal.